Hello engineers, this is one PC user and today I will talk about R command. This is very easy command to use but very handy command. So without wasting time, let's get started. I really don't know how will I explain this R command, but this is very handy command, so I must explain it and it's up to you how you use it, because I can't explain application of R command right now. I will explain application of R command when I will make videos about drawings and 2D and 3D drawings. And before you start running start command, make sure that you have enabled object snap. And if you have enabled object snap, then simply enable node. After doing this, we will start using R command. I will first erase all of this. So if you want to use R command, then you can use command line. If you want, simply press A and select R command. But in this video, I will not use this command line. I will not use this command line. I am saying it again. In this command, I will not use this command line. And in this video I will use from here. It's not working properly. I don't know what is reason. Now it's working. So you can use R command from here. I suggest you to use R command from here, and you can also use R command from here. You will see here arg. Then it here you will see more than 10 options. You can use this command to use arg, but I think I should use from here. First one is 3 point, but before I explain 3 point, I would like to draw something here. I think I should turn on ortho mode. I think 20 is enough. Now I will use R command. First one is 3 point. In 3 point, actually from the name you can understand how we can use this method. If we want to use this method, then simply we have to specify 3 point. First point, second point and third point. As you can see here, our arc is ready. Then second method is start, center, end. Actually I think I can draw it in here. First I have to specify start point. This is start point, this is center point, and this is end point. Anything does not happen here, so we think we should use this command again. Start point, center point, end point. I think I have drawn just moon. It looks like moon. If I will erase this line and this line, then it will look like moon. Let me erase this. As you can see here, I have just drawn one moon. Let's use this light command again. Now what was the next command? Next command was start, center, angle. Let's use this. First I will use start point, then I will specify center point. Now I will give your dimension, I mean I will give your angle 90. Enter. Nothing happened. I will use it again. Start, center. If I will draw it in 90 angle, then it will draw up to this direction. But if I will write here 180, then it will draw up to this. And it always measures angle in counterclockwise direction in AutoCAD specially. Now next one is start, center, length. Start, center, and then I have to give your length. I will give your length, I think 40 will be enough. 40, I think this arc is overwritten, so let's erase this one. Let's erase this one again. I think I should show this again. What was the arc? Start center length. First I will specify start point, then center point, then what will be the length. Length of this line is 20. As you can see here, length of this line is 20. So if I will give here 40 and press enter, then this will drop to 40. Let me show you. I think quick dimension, this will be, as you can see here, length here I have given the dimension 40, so it drawn the arc of 14. So let's erase this one. Let's use it again. Next one is start and angle. So I will simply click here, start, then end point, then I will give your angle. As you can see here, it is drawing measuring angle in counterclockwise direction. So if I will write here 19, then it will draw same arc as it is showing right now. But if I will give here 190, then see here, as you can see here, it drawn in 190. Then next one is, what was last one? Last one was start and angle. And next one is start and direction. I think this is very handy command. Let's click here. First I will specify start point, end point. Now I have to specify direction. If I will specify direction in this direction and click here, then it will draw arc in this direction. And if I will use this command again, start point, end point, then I think it is done some mistakes. Let's use this command again, start and direction, start point, end point, direction. This time I am showing here direction intermediate, so it drawn inside of this. And if I will give here direction outside, then it will draw here outside. So let's erase this. Again I will use line command. Let's take a look at next. Next one is start and radius. First I will use start point, end point, and then I think I should give here radius 20. Let's measure here radius. As you can see here, it drawn the radius with 20. Let's erase this one too. Let's next one is center, start, end. First we have to specify center point, start point, and end point. I think I am going to draw moon every time. Then next command is center start angle. Center start angle. So first we have to specify center point. I think I should erase this first. Let's escape from this command. What was the command? Center start angle. First we will specify center point, start point, and then we will specify here angle 180. Because 180 is my favorite angle. As you can see here, angle is 180. Then next one is center start length. I think I should erase this one first. what was the last one? Center start length. Let's use here, this is center start point, and then I have to give here length. For example, I want to draw arc of length 17. If I will press enter, it is locked right now. I don't know why it is locked. Let's give a dimension again. Enter. Let's turn off this. Let's erase this one. This one again. Again, I will use center start length. Center start length. I will specify center point, start point, and then I will use here length 40. Dimension of this line is 20, and if you want to measure the direction, then we will measure the dimension. As you can see here, it just drawn the arc of 14. You might be wondering, we have just used this command again before somewhere, center start length, but this was not the same command. Actually, it was start center length and this is center start length. So there is little difference between these two commands, and both of these command have different applications. You will know more when you will start drawing in AutoCAD. So this is it for today. Now you can get lost.